What's going on, everybody? Kyle Kappers, direct.com. Here to me is a free play winner for Tuesday, the 17th of November. Stick around. We've got a free MAC action college football free play for you in this video. Somewhere it could be in the beginning, the middle, or the end. So it may behoove you not to fast forward to the end this time. But if you haven't already done so, or you're new to our YouTube channel, take 1 second out of your day, hit that subscribe button right down below. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. It'll be the best thing that you do all week long. We're going to be putting money in your pocket absolutely free. Just like we did on Monday, guys, free plays officially went 2-1. We gave out a free soccer play as our daily free play. USA on the money line minus $1.65. I gave special instructions in the daily free play video that if the money line on it goes above 200, to take the spread, lay the half and the one, or one, whichever one you get, and hammer it and pound it, and we did to a nice 6-2 victory there. I didn't expect it to be that high scoring, but hey, when all your betting is on Team USA, that's all that matters is we're cashing and making that money. So congratulations, everybody there. If you tuned into the Daily Free Play, Daily Live Show, not only did I tell you to follow me on Twitter, I told you how to find me on Twitter, at CapNationKyle. If you don't follow me on Twitter, you missed a great second half free play on the Vikings, on the money line. Congrats to everybody following me on Twitter on a nice second half free play winner. We did drop the over 43.5, unfortunately, but overall, free plays, 2-1 winning day. Premium plays, my personal plays, each ended up going 1-2, unfortunately. Premium plays, one on the Vikings laying the 3, nice winner there. We dropped the Vikings first half team total over 10.5. They couldn't get those points for us. That second touchdown, unfortunately, plenty of opportunities. They just never got it in the first half. And then we also dropped a teaser on Minnesota plus the 4 and over 36.5. We had the plus 4. However, we were close, but no cigar on that over 36.5. Also had the same teaser as a personal play. We double dipped on that one. So I dropped that. I also dropped the over, which I gave you guys for free. But we hammered the first quarter over 7.5 to a nice win. It was minus 107 on that one. So 1-2, 1-2. You know, I know we lose a little bit here, a little bit there. We win long term, and that's what matters. So if you're going to tell me 1-2 might be our worst day of the entire week, I'll take it, because we all know the bounce backs are stronger than the losing days. So if you're not on board, now's the time to get on board. Tuesday is going to be a monster day. If you guys remember last Tuesday, last Wednesday, last Thursday, the MAC action college football, we absolutely murdered the books. And we're going to do it again. I've got a big announcement to make for everybody. So if you're not on board, now's the time to start paying attention to get on board, all right? First of all, my game of the week will be on Thursday. My game of the week, which was Friday last week, and the Friday of the week before that, and we keep hammering them, and we keep murdering the books on my game of the weeks. That is going to take place on Thursday this week. It is a football game. I'm not telling you if it's college. I'm not telling you if it's pro. I ain't telling you if it's a side or a total, but I will tell you it's a full game bet. And we are going to knock the socks off the books on Thursday. But we're not done there. So we're going to have MAC action on Tuesday. We're also going to have MAC action on Wednesday. And do you know what that means? Big money. Big money. Big money. Not only are we going to just hammer the books with our normal premium plays and my personal plays and the free play we give you guys, but Wednesday is going to be a special day. Sometimes it doesn't happen in the year. Sometimes it does. College football game of the year is on Wednesday. College football game of the year is on Wednesday. We do our game of the years a little different, all right? First of all, we're undefeated. Everyone that we've ever sold, we've ever given out, we have absolutely won. We have never lost a game of the year. Doesn't matter if it's a fight pick of the year in the UFC. Doesn't matter if it's the NFL game of the year. Doesn't matter if it's my personal play game of the year. If we put it out with the stamp of the game of the year, we flat out win. These will be one of our biggest bets, one of my personal biggest bets in college football of the entire year, guys. The company's college football game of the year. It is on Wednesday. There is only one way to get it. You need to purchase it. It does come with a cost. It costs $50. That's it. It's a one-off special game Wednesday, where we're going to hammer the snot out of the books, all right? It should be posted on Tuesday, so you want to get it early. That way, you do not miss a beat, all right? You do not miss a beat. Purchase it. Get on board. That way, when it does get posted, you could be one of the first ones to hammer it before any line movements, all right? $50. One way to get it, go to our website, CappersDirect.com. Click on that guaranteed tab at the top of the page. Scroll down. Pick out the game of the year. It'll say it. Cappers Direct NCAA College Football Game of the Year, $50. You don't want to miss out. This is not included in any other package. It is a standalone, one-off game where we murder the books. All right? That's what you need to know. game of the year in college football on Wednesday, my game of the week on Thursday. This is going to be a monster week where we clean up. So get on board today. All right. Now, the rest of the stuff, combo package, feel free to try it out. A week of premiums, a week of my personal plays, guaranteed Saturday, the UFC Max fight pick, as well as the big Sunday NFL play, which we're 9-1 on. All for three bills, $300. Or you could try us out if you just want to try us out. $99 gets you 3 days of premium plays or 3 days of my personal plays. All right. So with that being said, it's time for a free play for Tuesday. Mac action, baby. All right. Mac action. First of all, what we're looking at here, you've got Buffalo and Bowling Green. Game goes down at 7 p.m. on the East Coast, 4 on the West Coast. You got Buffalo laying the big number, 31 as of right now. Bowling Green catching 31 at home against a very strong Buffalo team. All right, they're minus 4,000 on the money line. Over 60 as of right now is the total. Bowling Green's team total set over and under 13.5. Individual team total for Buffalo hovering at 44.5, minus 105. I expect that to stay right around the same if you're taking the over. The under is minus $1.15. Right now, free official play, Bowling Green team total for the full game, over 13.5. Bowling Green to knock in 2 touchdowns, 2 extra points. Get us to 14 somehow, some way. They're not going to score a lot, but they'll score enough to get us the team total on Bowling Green over 13.5. Free official play. Hammer it, pound it, make that easy money. We'll keep the free play winners rolling. You hit the subscribe button. And remember, college football, game of the year. We've never lost one, and we're not losing one on Wednesday. Wednesday, the 19th of November. All right? Excuse me. Wednesday, the 18th of November. And then Thursday, the 19th, will be my game of the week. Monster, monster, midweek action. Let's murder your books, guys. Let's hammer the snot out of them, and let's make a boatload of money. So if you're not on board, head to the website, cappersdirect.com. Pick out a package that best suits your bankroll, your budget, and get on board. All right, guys? I look forward to working with each and every single one of you. Good luck. Always bet within your means. Don't do anything stupid, and we'll see everybody live, 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 Pacific. Good luck, everybody. We'll be right back.